Hey guys, welcome back for another video. Today, we're going to be playing more Roblox. So this, I'm going to start a series like this where we just play Prison Life and I try and break out and I, you know. Everyone knows the best thing about this game is being the prisoner. So pretty much, I'm going to start a series like this where we just keep, I'm not going to turn it into like a Roblox channel or something. I just want to start a series like this because I think it's fun. Okay? So deal with it! Okay, shut up! Jukes are real. Alright. Bro, move. They're killing people out there. Okay. You have fun. I think he's dead. Alright, so we only have like three. Oh my god! Why are you shooting me? I didn't do nothing to you. No, we're healing now. Follow me. Okay. Follow you. He said follow. Okay. Go away up there. Dang. Dang. Job. Jump. Alright, he says follow him. Okay. Alright, we're now. Wait, are you taking us in just to kill us? You dirty! You punk! You punk! Lied! You lied. You're supposed to come in and let us out. Come on. I was serious about the double cross you. I see I was gonna start freaking punching. How did I punch again? Is it F? Yeah. Where's it? You can I get out of here? Wicked! Follow me. Alright. We can get out of here. I thought we were just stuck there and he had to come back for us. Alright. If someone actually jumped off of that, they would be dead right now. I would be dead, actually. Never lie. But also, guys, I have a channel. Ooh. I'm just gonna go this way. Hopefully, he doesn't see me. Okay. I don't think he saw me. Stop sign. Oh yeah. Look at that stop sign. Every day you just can't imagine a nice sexy stop sign. Thumbnail. Alright. Look at that nice sidewalk. It just speaks to me, man. It just speaks to me, man. Well, I haven't seen a sidewalk. That police officer. Wait, who's in neutral? Because okay, there's no cops in neutral. Okay, she's a bad guy. You can't shoot me. Saka. Because I noticed that the criminals lately have been trading on the image. I don't think the first one's in my cheek. I can see that in my camera, that's fine. But anyway, lately the criminals have been, you know, coming back and killing the inmates. And I find that very messed up, bro. Alright, we're gonna get in this car. Back up. Yo, peace out, homie. Okay, so I've actually played this game before, that's why I know what to do and everything. So pretty much, I saw Guava Juice play this before, that's what made me, like, want to play Roblox and everything. Before he stopped, you know, playing Roblox, and now he's just a channel about video and stuff. But, we're gonna grab this AK, and then we're also gonna grab this. What is that? A Remington 870. Alright, so I think we can like change our clothes by like clicking on something. I don't remember. I remember someone had to click something. What is this? I'll accept your friend. I don't know. Okay. If we If you guys wanna friend me, you can. You can't see my. What the heck is this card doing? You done now? But I'm sorry for the card, but I have to go. I like this card better. If you guys notice about me, some people are gonna get like really mad about what I'm about to say. I hate the color blue. I'm just being honest. I hate it. I hate the color blue. I don't know why, I just never liked it. My favorite color. You got my gas money, boy? Let's kill this guy. Boom. Got another police car. Come on. Wanna go, boy? Wanna go, boy? You wanna go? You wanna go? You wanna go? Kill him! We got him, yo! Did he drop his car? No, he didn't. Okay, so we have to head back now. Excuse me. Me and this girl with the AK. Alright, I'm gonna head up here. So, pretty much what you have to do is you have to just like jump. Jump. Give it a good jump, you know. I'm making sure I don't see any cops. Dang, she already got up there. How did she do that? Oh dang, she didn't, she's right there still. Alright, I keep running out of stamina, which I hate now that they add to this game is that now there's stamina. So we have to wait. Oh my god, that person scared me. I thought that was a police officer. Alright, cool. Stamina. Because if I jump right here, this is where this can turn. And that's why they have this tree here, because I don't know, like for that. This is where it gets hard because now I have to like jump. Oh my god, that part's always the hardest. Okay. So we are now back in the jail, which I don't get. Usually criminals would not go back to the jail. I came back for my fellow prisoners, I guess. Ah! Why did I shoot again? I don't know. Ah! Snap. Oh snap. Die! I wanna do it. Ah! Oh no, never mind. He's a criminal too. You can't shoot me, sucka! Losers. Okay, so they're going around that way, which I remember one time I jumped over there and I couldn't get out because. I wanna kill some police officers. Whoa! Yeah, I don't think you should have did that, buddy. You just died, son. He's coming up. He's coming up, buddies. He's coming up. Okay. I can also reload with R, which I should be doing. I'm just not. So. Did he die? Well, they killed him. So I'm gonna jump because I want to. I just want to kill like a bunch of police officers. One of my friends are a police officer. I hope that I don't have to kill her. That's mean, you know. You don't kill your best friends who are cops, yo. Wrong person. I did not mean to kill that dude. I was trying to kill the police officer who's coming out now. I want to escape. Why do you want to? You're a police officer. You can leave anytime you want. Let me in! Let me in, yo! Yo, we run this town, yo! Let's do this! Yo, what's up? What's up, yo? What's up, yo? Yo, we run this town. We run this town. You think you got guns? We got guns too, homie. We got guns too, homie. I should go there. I just don't remember what it's called. So, the last guy helped me escape, which he tased me this time because I was trying to kill him. Skipped ahead. You always gotta have your gun ready, especially when you like head in here. Oh wait, maybe I should take off my gun. That looks good. I did it! Yo, I'm a gangster. Technically, I am a gangster because, you know, I'm up in the... I'm shooting these guns. I'm a criminal. Yeah! I shouldn't have shot that. I wasted the bullet on nothing. And you know what's good is that we have infinite ammo. Man, I'm going to puberty, guys. My voice keeps cracking over and over. And I hate that. Thing. You know what else I hate? When my keyboard... Okay, I seriously was like let go of my fire trigger. I was gonna go, ba-da-da-da! But no. If you like the shotgun, I don't really like the shot. I don't like the shotgun at all. I don't like this. This is like, it's the Remington 880. Like, I don't really like the shotgun that much at all. I much prefer the AK. It's way better. Ah! What do you think you finna do? Did he die? He opened up the door. Okay. Okay, so maybe one day I might show you guys a full like thing about how to like escape from here. I'm gonna jump down and kill a bunch of cops, so. Woo! Oh, I didn't have it. Woo! Okay. Yeah, you want me to do the boring way, and see? You know? Are you a prisoner, or are you just like. You know, so I couldn't kill him. Kill them. I'm killing all these people. Da na 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 na, killing all these people. Oh, you gonna die? Cause I'm killing all these people. You gonna die too? Oh snap, he's shooting at me.
Stop saying no.
You think? What do you think you're gonna do? Nothing. They're shooting at me. Yo, you're shooting at me, huh? I didn't notice. Thought I wouldn't notice, huh? I'll shoot you too. I'll shoot you again. 1 minute. Shoot you. Shoot that back. I'm actually gonna switch to the shotgun. I don't know why some people they actually like the shotgun. So this dude, he was shooting at me. And now he's dead. Move! Loser! I hope people they don't move on things. You just You know what I also hate when you're trying to tell the police that, oh, I'm trying to help. They're like on this game and they kill you. Like, I know I'm doing the same exact thing that's supposed to be going on here. I'm like, I hate them when people, they start killing prisoners. Like, they want to escape too. I'm doing the exact same thing. But you know what? I don't care. Exactly how those people feel. I don't care. I'm doing whatever I want. It's just a game. We're running this. This is our prison now. For our own game. Die! Back off of him! Die! Alright, we're like killing inmates. We're killing everybody. Everybody dies! Moo-ha-ha-ha-ha! This is kind of messed up, actually. I think about it. Like, I'm the one who started all this, killing all the inmates, so it's actually kind of my fault. Kind of, it is my fault. Some gangster like that. We can't kill them. I knew we should have came in when we had the chance. I should have stayed in there. done, let me out. I'll kill you. Wait till I get in there. Shoot you. Muhaha. She glitched through the wall. Oh snap. Police. I'm out of here. Wait, hold the door. Dang it. Open that door. Watch what happens. Everyone dies. I was missing out on the killing. Oh, wow. This is real life. Half of these people will be dead right now. Real life. You'll be dead. Not where like it takes a second, your health is going down. No, you die. You trying to punch me, yo? You don't stick up. What you believe? Boom! Oh, we both shot her at the same time. Oh, that's so cool. Boom. 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 I think he's dead. You letting all the dang prisoners free? You know what that means? You're dead! You dead! Where's my buddy at? My buddy, he just got arrested. I gotta go meet him. Is this him? No. There he is, there. I'm gonna shoot him. There he goes. When you die, when you get arrested, you're just like everyone else and you die! You die! AK? I'm not doing this. Boom! You die! Am I like in the camera? I don't really know. You die! You die! You die! You die! Just a killing spree! Really fun game. It's really fun. This game right here. They got new stuff. Woo! New stuff! Alright, welcome to this new game. This is called, I don't know what it's called. I forgot what it was. I think it's called Jailbreak or whatever. We're gonna be a prisoner because that's what you have to be once you're on here. Alright, so it says to walk this way, so there, head up here. That's what we need to do. So I've actually played this game before because you see I have money. Well, you can't because my face cam is blocking it. So we're gonna open up this. Cool, so we're about to bust that out of this joint. I wanna get rid of the chat right there. Because the chat just messes with everything. Why are gunshots? And it's very loud in my ears. Okay. Hello, sir. I'm gonna punch some person. So you pretty much you hit this box. I love how they make the game so obvious. Please don't punch me. Snap! I want to be part of this. Oh, he's gonna come after me. Luckily, I'm in the master of disguise. Just joking, I'm not. You escaped. There's no cars here. And there's a police guy right there. And there's no car. Guess I'm gonna run off foot. It's a tiny little sidewalk here. Guess I don't expect no one to walk here. You know? I guess they don't expect anyone. Well, I'm walking on it, and I expect a nice big sidewalk for my feet. Now, this is the next sidewalk right here. Oh my god, and we're heading to the newer model criminal base. Let's walk in the middle of the street because we can. What is this? Pickpocket five key cards from police. Arrest 10 people while they are tased. I can't really do that. That's hard to do. I should stay in the place. I wish there was a car for me to drive. I've been walking for a long time. I'm tired. And I'm making this YouTube video. Do-do-do. Oh yeah, a donut shop. I want 3 donuts now. Never spotted this before. Was it donuts? What kind of donut? Oh my god! Thank you so much. Thank you a lot. What if my character just like staring at it like a freak? Look at that donut. Yeah. Yeah. Look at that donut. Well, anyway. Can I eat it? Can I eat it? I don't think I can eat it. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm running in a circle around. Oh, the police, don't be a police officer. And guess what? It was a oh, dang, that's a police officer. Dude. And he can catch me on foot. I mean, the car. Please. Stop chasing me! I think she gave up. I think she gave up, guys. I think she gave up. I hope she did, because I'm gonna be super ticked off. Because now this police officer, you know, they just wanna keep doing their jobs. So there's a lot of people with a lot of money on this chat. Like, a lot. You guys can't see it because my face cam is blocking it. Oh, my ears itchy. Okay, and we are here at the criminal's base. Alright. We're here at the criminal's base. So, I think the entrance is over here. I suppose. We're gonna enter in here. And the thing that I love about this game is that you are able to change your costume by just coming in here. Click. Grab a gun, a little mini gun. Oh, that's it, that's all I get. Okay. Forget about that. Oh, okay. These guys can buy this car. I've always wanted to buy that car. When I had Robux, I was gonna buy the money to buy this car, but I was like, no. Oh, listen to that car. Oh, yeah. Oh, don't you love it when a car revs up like this? It just turns you on. Puberty, guys. Puberty. Yeah. Alright. Here we go. Here we go. That actually wasn't that fun. Hold on. Let Let me turn that this sound down, Jesus. Yes, let's do that. Oh, it's still loud, but I don't care. Okay, so we're gonna head into the city. Oh, I'm gonna hit a stunt right there. Okay, wait, hold on. You guys ready to hit a stunt? Alright, oh yeah. They added this thing to where cops used to be able to pull you out of your car, and now you have to lock it like this. To where now, cops can't pull you out of your car. To where as soon as you get in, press that lock button. And also, no one else can get in your car. Okay, hold on. This is really loud still. Another bank robbery. And we ran into the bank. Am I allowed to come in? Well, the cops, they can't arrest me, you know. How loose? What the heck? What the heck? My car was locked. Dang it. God dang it. Oh, they must be doing that challenge where... Well, that was fun. I'm done with this game. Thank you guys for watching. If you liked this video, make sure to comment down below that you liked it. And make sure to smash that like button, whatever. It's up to you if you want to do this. Tell me if you like seeing Roblox. Since it's summer now, guys, I'm going to be posting 2 videos a day. I'm sorry I didn't post 2 videos today because I was probably lazy and I got really sleepy, probably. And, you know, just the usual stuff as a child. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. And happy summer! Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already.